Go.
You start.
Oh, I start. Hello, everyone. We're here in Northern Ireland, and we have an invitation for you. We want to talk to you about Pais Ireland.
All right. So I joined Pais in 2014, and since then, I have the best years of my life. It's such an incredible journey. I came here to serve God among the young people, the children, the kids. And then I discovered that wasn't just it. There was so much more to discover. I changed my character. God did a great job in me. And just to see lives transforming and the whole atmosphere of a school being transformed because of the presence of God and that to carry that presence is just amazing to see.
Yeah, and I agree with Tammy. I joined in January 2015 and it has been honestly the best year of my life. I met friends that I would take for the rest of my life with me. And I learned so much and I discovered so much with God, and He always surprised me. Every time after time He kept surprising me, and one of the best things for me, it was just to see those things that I knew in theory, that I heard about it in church, just seeing those things in a very practical way, helping people, discipling people, and just helping them discover God in a very hands-on way. It was absolutely amazing.
And to be honest, this country is beautiful. I fell in love with it. So it's amazing, all the beaches, the weather, the friendly people, it's just class.
Yeah, it's amazing, and I love to just like go out and explore the different forests, the different caves that we have around here. It's just so much fun, and Ireland has this party vibe all the time that it reminds us a lot of Brazil.
Yeah, great new guys. So we have new teams this year. So we have a lot of spots that just opened.
Yeah, we usually have only a few spots because Ireland is such a small nation, but this time we still have openings available for Brazilians. So yeah, if you have a missional heart and you've been longing for this, to spend some time abroad and working for God and doing missions, this is your chance. Just apply to Ireland and just live an adventure with God.
Bye.